inside. Sauter inside.
Johnny got a good restart. Can he clear him into the corner?
Oh, Sauter got a little bump from the back end as Moffitt now is going to go around. The green stays out. Haley in the lead. Todd Gilliland has slipped into the second position. Both seeking their first career wins, and here comes Johnny Sauter trying to fight back. The white flag will wave for Justin Haley.
Brett Moffitt got a little too aggressive on the back of Johnny, and that's what cost him to go around.
19 years old from Winnemac, Indiana. Half a lap to go for Justin Haley. His crew chief said we'd have to get ultra aggressive to win the race. And he executed the restart perfectly. And Justin Haley, for the first time in his career, is a Truck Series winner.